In this video, we will explore a sea creature that some believe could be larger than the megalodon. In 1997, a research team from NOAA in the United States detected something unusual during their studies, a mysterious deep-sea sound wave. This sound is linked to a phenomenon known as the bloop, an eerie underwater noise first recorded by NOAA scientists that is very low in frequency but incredibly powerful. The sound was recorded in the Pacific Ocean using hydrophones, underwater microphones, placed more than 3,219 kilometers apart. This noise has sparked both fear and fascination. Here is the sound. Let's listen carefully. Many people believe this sound originates from a creature lurking deep in the ocean. Typically too low for humans to hear, it can be edited to become audible. Descriptions of the bloop often evoke images of a gigantic prehistoric creature living far from human reach. Some even link it to the legend of the Kraken. You can watch our video titled "The Biggest Animal in Ocean Depths" for more on that. There are plausible explanations for the bloop, but first let's hear from Christopher Fox, a NOAA member who was aboard the ship during the incident. In an interview with New Scientist, Fox explained that his initial thought was that the sound could have come from a submarine. However, after further study, he revised his view and speculated that the sound might have been created by a sea creature, one large and powerful enough to generate such a loud, low-frequency noise. Fox's perspective certainly adds intrigue to the mystery. However, when the team of scientists analyzed the sound, they didn't immediately jump to the idea of a giant sea monster. Instead, a few scientists considered the possibility that the sound might be biological due to its rapid frequency variations, which resembled some animal vocalizations. But this was more of a preliminary thought rather than a serious hypothesis backed by solid evidence. Fast forward to 2012, when scientists were able to study the sound more closely. And this is where things get interesting. By now, they had more tools and data to help explain the bloop. And guess what? They think the bloop probably came from an iceberg breaking apart. That's right, a huge chunk of ice, likely in Antarctica, cracking and moving in the ocean. Ice quakes are sounds made when icebergs shift or crack under pressure. The way these ice chunks break underwater makes a very low rumbling sound that matches the bloop almost perfectly. We all know the ocean is huge, and there's so much we still don't know. However, this explanation, based on ice quakes, makes the most sense because scientists have actually studied these sounds and know how they behave. Could it still be a creature? Some scientists, like Christopher Fox from NOAA, did wonder if the sound could be from an animal at first. But here's the thing. They didn't have solid proof, and they didn't jump to conclusions either. Fox himself said that the bloop might have come from a creature, but after looking at more data, they had to seriously consider the iceberg theory. That said, let's not forget, just because the bloop wasn't from a creature doesn't mean there isn't something incredible hiding in the ocean's depths. Think about creatures we've already discovered that seem mythical at first. The colossal squid, which can grow up to 14 meters long, or bioluminescent fish that light up like underwater stars. Could there be something even larger and stranger waiting to be found? With so much of the ocean still unexplored, the possibilities are endless. And beyond that, it keeps us curious. The fact that we've explored less than 5% of the ocean floor means there are countless discoveries still waiting to be made. Maybe the next strange sound we hear won't be an iceberg, but something alive, something we've never imagined before. However, the mystery of the bloop has been solved. It was never about a monster or a sea creature after all. It was an ice quake. But what do you think? Do you believe there's something mysterious out there in the depths? What about the 95% unexplored regions of the ocean? Could something else, something alive, be making noises we haven't identified yet? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe.